Hi, sir. How are you today?
Hello, my young friend.
I often see you before this gate.
Yes, too many memories bound to this house.
Which kind of memories?
Don't you know the story about the little Vivian?
No, I never heard about it.
Well, my young friend, listen to me. Stay away from this house. Once upon a time, a young girl who lived here disappeared. They say her ghost is still living here. Thus, corridors.
Come on, Alfio. Do you really believe these stories?
Sure, I believe. I was here. I was not older than you are now when all this happened. A priest closed the gate years ago to keep curious people off. Come on now, go playing with your friends and stay away from here.
Around, yeah?
I've got some really silly friends. They told me I am a funk if I don't get inside that abandoned building.
It's the very same story we fooled each other when we were young. But no one of us has been so silly to get inside that house. Instead of wasting your time with this foolishness, do me a favor, please. Go to the near square and take me back some mint from that pot, will you?
It's okay, but you give me a drink for free when I'm back.
Good, but be quick, please. It's getting dark and I need it before dinner.
Thank you. Thank you.